Ethan, are you all right?
I couldn't do it. I was supposed to kill him to save Sean. And I couldn't do it.
You're not the Origami Killer, Ethan. You're not responsible for those murders. I can prove it.
That changes nothing. Saving Sean is all that matters now.
She's the only person I can trust. But now I have to be alone to do what I have to do. She's still asleep. No goodbyes, no explanations. I'll just leave before she wakes up. Only one more origami figure. Then I find my son. Things might have worked out between us, if circumstances had been different. I've already wasted too much time. I've got to get through this last trial.
I should have guessed. All this time and I had no idea.
Ethan, what's the matter?
I thought I meant something to you.
Listen, I...
You're a pretty good nurse for a fucking journalist!
Ethan, I wanted to tell you, but...
What kind of article were you gonna write? My life with a serial killer? No. How I caught the Origami Killer. Maybe you'll get a book deal. I hope it was fucking worth it!
Ethan, it's not what you think.
You lied to me, Madison! All this time you fucking lied to me! I thought you wanted to help me, but you're only thinking of writing a fucking book?
It's true. I'm a journalist. And I knew that you were the father of the boy who had disappeared, and I wanted to cover the story. But then I saw what you were going through to save your son. And I understood how much you love him. I wanted to tell you the truth, but I couldn't. I was afraid that you may not believe me. I was afraid that you'd ask me to go. All I want is for you to find your son alive. And when it's all over, I want to be with you. I'm sorry, Ethan. I'm so sorry. You're leaving, aren't you?
It's the last origami figure. The last letters, then I'll know where Sean is.
Take care, Ethan. I can't lose you now. I'm gonna go find something to eat. Wait for me, I'll be back in 10 minutes. gotta find his son. And I think I know where to start looking. I think I'm starting to fall in love. We'll find his son and prove he's innocent. I'll be able to help him now that he knows who I am. I was so afraid he wouldn't believe me. Wrong move, idiot. I should have admitted everything earlier. Cops. They're looking for Ethan. It looks like a raid. Come on, what was the damn number? Cops. They're in the motel. You've got to get out of here.
Still on the move! Get him! He's making a run for it! He's on the balcony!
Nowhere to go. You're surrounded. Everything's gonna...
Holy fuck!
Lore?
I'm sorry, Scott.
You should have listened to me, Mr. Shelby. I told you to drop the investigation.
Your son is a serial killer. How many people does he have to kill before you turn him in?
Gordy has his faults, but he's still my son. You have no children, Mr. Shelby. You can't possibly understand. You leave me no choice. Your investigation is over. For good.
Nothing's gonna work if I don't switch on that ignition.